It's unsteel. Getting out my second can here. I'm gonna eat this one here. So I'm gonna try to put all my big ones in here. Oh, look at this one just crumbling. So yeah. Feel good. Still a few more, but I guess I'm gonna eat these ones. Where's that? There's quite a few of them in here. But put that in there. I still got my two boxes and a bag that I did. So much is in here. I can get the rest of it out. There's gotta be another way I can set this stone up. Until then, I'm just finished doing this. I think I got it coming out. Yeah. See, when you're doing the can, you don't want to, squeeze the can, because the can tends to make them a little bit smaller, at least from my experience. I think I'll take this one out and eat that one. These ones here, I'm just going to enjoy snacking on. Put that one in there. I'm gonna assume my bags are gonna be a lot. The bag. Only made one pair. Oh, two boxes. Hopefully, some great chunks in there. We'll see. But in the meantime and in between time, yeah, this is what I want to do. I'm gonna get all these out. I'm gonna get another Tupperware. There's still a lot in here, but they're not as big, so I'm gonna go ahead and pause this a minute and come back. Well, make sure it's easy. You can see there's still a lot more of the small ones. So what I'll probably do is break all this down, smash it back up, and make another can. Try another one. Let's try this one. I'll be right back.